Why is opening cinnamon rolls so hard?
So like, it never comes right out after you do this. It makes no sense. Then, like, how do you do it? Does someone have a better way? Because after this, I'll show you what I do. I like make an air gap in the side, right? And then I cut down it with the scissors. And it's just ridiculous. I feel like there could be a better way. Sometimes I have to scoop them out. Like,